forearm. Firm control.
Some energy with that cover.
From the top, catches nothing but air. Chop. This is now suplex. Devastating kick.
Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor in this matchup?
The strategy has to be to score the first fall. That's the utmost priority. You have to avoid fighting from underneath. Your opponent will then have to capture you and eclipse you, so the first fall is essential in an Iron Man match.
Remember, the superstar with the most falls at the end of the time limit wins.
Oh, my goodness, a strike at will. Wards off that offense from Regal.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
This is how you punish your opponent. Two.
Boom.
Big time punch.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Dragon Sleeper successfully.
Regal gets the better there. Able to get the advantage here.
Whoa, the Southern Lights suplex. Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
Two.
And he kicks out a hair before three.
Man, oh man.
You don't want to let this trend continue much longer if you can help it.
Regal has the legs trapped.
Regal with a big time move. There it is. He had no choice but to tap out.
He scores early fall.
Trying to end it.
Competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Gulak saves himself.
Look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring. Brutal forearm.
He has to be at his limit now. There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Maybe all that studying Drew Gulak does need to come to the surface somehow.
Producing a trampoline. Kidneys. He finds a counter for Gulak. Ooh, vicious kick to the spine.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Off the barricade.
Six.
To behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. Whoa, the Southern Light suplex. This is it.
One, two.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Jarring impact.
And Regal is one step
closer. I think so.
Two. He sneaks a four.
Regal with the Regal cutter.
Regal cutter. That could finish Drew off.
Makes a cover. Scooped up.
Fallaway slam with the bridge.
Face crusher.
Put down face first.
Great reaction from Regal.
What a clothesline.
Ouch. Do we see the intent? Transition time.
Here it is. Locked in.
What maneuver. Is he going to tap out? Could earn a fall if he does.
Yeah, he can't afford to be down a fall. There.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Regal with the Regal cover.
Regal cover. Regal with a big time move.
The cover.
Two.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got the opportunity to present again. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Focused attack on.
Here he goes for the win. And he closes it out. The damage and move forward in the match.
Kick lands.
What's up?
Oh, we are about to find out.
Oh my goodness. Wearing that area down here.
He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can't hang on.
And I don't see him getting out.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage though.
And there's the tap. And come on now, the ref has got to get in there and force a break.
And Regal is countered.
Oh boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
He's got the answer for that one.
Turns around.
Whoa, the Southern
choice but to sacrifice the fall.
Submission. Late in the match, he scores a fall.
Gulak saves himself.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Strong overhand chops, and another.
And Regal showing that he's still not done going on the offensive.
Regal will not yield to anyone at this point.
Force a break.
Hits him with the counter. Oh, he's going to the pin. This could be it. Into the pin window.
He gets the fall there.
Really just laying it in. Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
This letting him free,
got him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
And Regal is countered.
Ooh. In full control here, face full of turnbuckle.
Chop after chop, rapid fire knife edge chops.
Their championship dream has become reality.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose.